What is up, guys? It's Matt from School Bus Sisters, and today we're doing a different video. There is an Easter egg on Detroit Become Human. Yeah, and it's none of the walkthrough series or trophy playlist, which will be in the description, iCards, or annotations at the end. Yeah, so let's get into it. There is an Easter egg on chapter... I don't know what chapter it is, but it's called The Painter. I don't know what number it is, but it's called The Painter. It's the second one with Marcus. And the way to see it, it's on the shelf in Carl's house. And the best way to see it is either before you wake up Marcus, before you wake up Carl, or after you served him breakfast when he tells you, go find something to do. It's just a little Easter egg, it's on the shelf, it's the logo of Heavy Rain. And that's the link between the developers and whoever created the game, which I don't know because I've not really focused on it. But yeah, anyway, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Go check them all out. And I'll see you all soon. Adios.